Prvo što postigli na one velelice, one su, da, zaustavljeni iz Izrela, da evo, ja nekako poslije najviše na
to. U svakom slučaju, ukoliko se pokaže veliki interes za naš album u Australiji, ćemo definitivno izdati tamo album. I evo, drago nam je da ste vi pokazali interes za naš album, sto da brzo u Njemačku.
I pozdrav se s Hrvatima, naravno, u Australiji.
Just in short, to translate you, that those said that they have family in Australia, the questions regarding to the cross in Australia, Nika had actually family in Australia. They didn't plan to release the album in Australia soon, maybe later, but if they go to Australia, then definitely have a few concerts there. But it's so easy to have family within your mobile phones and computers because they are on iTunes. You just go to iTunes and search for family.
And we want to thank everybody who is supporting us through internet. There are a lot of support and we are very, very grateful for that and for clicking our song and to leave good comments. So thank you everybody from heart. We enjoyed it.
The translation for the last question, what is the first thing that comes to our mind thinking of Australia, is kangaroo. I think that's it common, huh? Okay.
Other questions? Yep, one more for the left side.
I think you got a nice communication. This is for the ladies. I understand that the lineup has changed for feminine over the years, and I got confused as to who's who and who was in the original band and why you left. And so which of you were in the original band and why did they leave?
Two blondes. Two blondes are original.
Maybe you're a bit confused because I lost weight. And I don't look like that. But the reason we changed the band member is because the lady that sent us wanted to solve the year and she went artist at the time and I decided that it's not time for feminine to stop being a group, so we found Nika and we are very blessed to have her in our band.
So it's very good for us because she's fresh air now for band and with her we game a lot.
She has a fresh breath, she brushes
teeth, hair, she smells really well.
She was at the first audition, right?
Yes, she was in our audition 3 years ago.
Yes, she was
at that
audition, she was only 18 years old, and we thought she was very young to be his visit, and we decided that we should pick another lady, and we decided wrong, and 2 years later we got with her.
I think that's
the guy wanted, and
you're very happy. I know it's confusing. Actually, she's the third girl that comes in the band. So we do, this band exists like 6 years, 6.5 years. And Ivana, who was with us in Kiev, representing Bosnia and Herzegovina Eurovision song, but she was 4 years with us. Then came Nicole, she was 2 years with us, and now for a year it's Nika. So I hope that everybody get a picture now.
You have one more question.
A follow-up really, and then it's more confusing because two of you are born in Bosnia, and you represent Bosnia, and then you moved to Croatia, and you took part in Dora, didn't you,
at school? No, you get it all wrong.
It's all wrong, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm a Latvian and I'm even though we were born in Bosnia, but had Croatian nationalities, because in Bosnia we have three nationalities, as you know, Muslims, Serbians and Croatians. I'm born in Ploče, that's Croatia, which means that one of the girls who were... who were born in Bosnia, left the band. Pamela lives in Croatia for almost 20 years now.
And Nika is from Rijeka, that's like also in Dalmatia, up high, so...
But that's really
originally, I'm just born in Bosnia and Herzegovina.
It's Wikipedia, so you can't rely on it.
But we have, I have a nationality of Bosnia and Herzegovina and Croatia.
You can still have two passports. Many people living in Bosnia and Herzegovina, which are, for example, cross have passports of Bosnia and Herzegovina and Croatia passports.
Yeah, but that really doesn't matter, anything doesn't matter. We had a great song back then and they chose us for the song, not for
nationality. So everything is easy, you know?
I like to say much. Fala Lipa, good luck.
Fala Lipa.
Other questions? Do you have someone here?
No more questions.
We got 5 minutes, including the photo moment. Will you share some song with us? We heard the Italian version, but will you sing a little bit for us?
Of course. Which language?
Whatever you prefer, girl. I think you can come down here if you want to.
Okay.
And afterwards, we will go to the photo moment. Hey guys, you should come over here and listen first, and then we'll get your photos. You don't have to be standing there.
Thank you. Huh? Oh, nice flowers.
Okay.
Easy.